Now that I've spent time in Asgard, it's strange to imagine Magni and Modi there. Sif raised them both, right? She seems like a good mom. Maybe a little overprotective.
A good mother.
Oh, I gotta remember to ask Tyr about his travels to the lands beyond the seas.
You wish to travel the world?
I don't know. Maybe. See new places. Find out more about myself.
Nornir, tell me more of Yari.
After leaving his family, he wandered the realms in search of something unnameable. In all his wondrous travels, nothing satisfied him. Until he met another wanderer in search of something similar. Unnameable. He was called Somar.
Let us find the final ingredient.
The Dark Elves get on best they can.
There, the Temple of Light.
Groa's shrine is at the top. Good eye.
Bifrost eyes.
Is everything okay?
Aye, old friend. Just looting Nornir chests. We'll be right along.
My dad likes loot.
Ah, very well.
There's a brazier to the left of the chest. Maybe you can hide it?
Swing the torch to the other side.
How can we
around you, Gregus. See what happens when you don't fight true evil.
Nice work.
We shall give them death.
What's that? Could be useful. We just need to open the gate. Well done.
It was not intentional.
Oh, sure. Together again, Mimir.
We should see if it matches that lock. Sigrun's family, didn't you, Freya? Funny. Learning all this only makes me love her more. She chose me to...
another carving from Yari and Somer.
There's probably another ingredient around here, brother.
There we go.
Looks to be an artifact from the Dwarven Resistance. Raid Mars Brassard, father of a few dwarves you'd be well familiar with. Drop may be interested in getting these back. Better in his hands than out in the open.
Yikes. This place is wrecked.
Regretting your voice.
I did regret that time.
See the smoke above us? That's where we're headed. Let's see if we can't shut it down.
What you just picked up there is pure Spartalfheim ore.
It won't be of use in the rig anymore, but perhaps Lunda could craft something from it.
My gods! What was that?
Tremors. From the Earth. Or something else.
Alka! Rowan's kind of small, though. Might be magical.
They are a bit odd. What would you have us do about them?
I don't know. Maybe if we came back at night, they'll change somehow.